Alright, another E.T. Mandela effect. There's a scene with E.T. and Elliot where E.T. says he'll always be in Elliot's what? He'll always be right here. Does he point to his heart or his head? In the old reality, it was he'll always be in Elliot's heart. In this current reality, it's now head. So, what do you remember? He'll always be in his heart or his head?